know what? I got people love Triple B.
See that? He calling on the phone and stuff.
I'm fixing my table tonight.
You have all your fixed table now. Yeah. Well, you gonna set it all up. Bells and whistles. I know that he's a wonderful brother. He's a dear friend of mine. And he just wants somebody that's just drama free. That's right. You can have your money, and he's going to have his money. Y'all can do beautiful things together. But just be drama free.
All right, we're going to play some more music. I need to do that, y'all. Don't forget about the grown folks party. Tonight starting at 9 o'clock. The door is open. Yes, indeed. And Nicole Jackson, Devin Porter, Harold Guillory, Wayne the same old two-step. $10 at the door. You can't beat it. It's going down. We're going to fill up the whole building. Boom. Let's go. Play some music. Now. Play some music. Play some music. Play some music.
Thank you. Hey. Hey. All right. Make sure y'all come on out. We're out here live with Live on a 4.9 until 1 o'clock. We're having a good time. It is hot, but at least it's not raining today, friends. Oh, and by the way, I'm Michelle McKnight. Again, we're going to be live here. We're at 2901 Kirkman Street on the corner of Kirkman and Alamo. And this is Mac Daddy's. Mac Daddy's used car dealership. This is the grand opening. Now, they've been open for a couple of weeks, but this is the re-grand opening. And let me tell you why you got to come out today. This is why I'm going to tell you why you got to come out. One of the things is they're going to hook you up with some free food. We got some free hot dogs over here, friends. I got Miss Fruit over here.
You got to say, hey, we're live on Facebook, Miss Fruit.
Hey, come on over to Mac Daddy's grand opening. Yes, and they got back here. So what do we have, Miss Frida? Tell the people why they got to come out here. What do we have back here?
Well, today we're giving away free hot dogs and a drink. And also, we are having our grand opening for every vehicle that you buy today. We're giving $10 worth of free gas. So come on out and car wash today, a special of $20. Just $20 for that 4th of July wash. So come out and visit us. Yay!
Again, we're at 2901 Kirkman Street. It's on the corner of Alamo Street and Kirkman Street for Mac Daddy's used cars grand opening. They got free hot dogs back here. And then the man with the plan here, this is one of the best salesmen on the lot, Mr. Alvin. Say what's up.
Hey, y'all. Y'all come on out. 2901 Kirkman Street.
And this is the man that's going to sell you your next vehicle. And so let them know, you know, what kind of used vehicles do we have on the lot right now?
We have Toyota, Nissan, Lexus, Ford, more Nissan. Good dependable cars, y'all. Good dependable cars.
And they've got some older used cars, and then they've got some newer used cars. So that's what's great about it. They got a nice variety specializing in Toyotas. They got some pickup trucks on the lot. And then I see the people. All right, let me not get in your way. I see y'all lined up here trying to get some hot dogs. Tell me, what's your name?
Andrew,
Michelle, nice to meet you. We're here right now with Live at a 4.9. So what brings you out today to the dealership?
Because my mom says, always make daddy, Mrs. Franklin, friend of the family.
Okay.
And I'm so happy that to be here.
And you came here to get a free hot dog.
Oh, I'm going to have you my hot dog.
You're going to have your hot dog. All right. And also, don't forget that when you come out today to Mac Daddy's, not only can you get a free hot dog, not only can you get a special deal on some gas and some oil changes, as well as some 4th of July car washes on this 4th of July weekend, you can also win yourself some Splitter Bomb season passes. Come right over here. So we got our tent right here. You can't miss us. We're right on the corner.
Appreciate that, Harold and Sugar Bean. We hear you out here with the Zydeco, Zydeco, Pacaya. You like that, Albert?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. We got a sign.
Myself, DJ Michelle McKnight, the grand opening of Mac Daddy's used cars, 2901 Kirkman. It's right on the corner of Kirkman and Alamo Street. And I got my man right here. This is one of the baddest salesmen in Lake Charles, Alvin. And you got to tell them why they got to come out to this grand opening today.
You got to come out to the grand opening today because we're giving away free hot dogs, car washes, and free coats. And we also cutting all deals and all cars today.
That's right. And then if they pick a car up, don't they get like some free gas or something like that?
Free gas and a free oil change.
Free gas and a free oil change. Okay, well, like, it seems like I might need to drive off the lot a little something today. But you heard it here first from Alvin. They got free hot dogs. They got some free complimentary beverages on site for you. Plus, if you come by the KZWA Live on a 4.9 tip, we're going to get you entered to win some Splitter Bomb season passes to the water park in Galveston. We're going to be here broadcasting live 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. You cannot win. If you don't play, you can't play again. If you don't come meet us out here. So again, grand opening Mac Daddy's used car dealership on the corner of Kirkman and Alamo Street. Make sure to come hang with myself, DJ Michelle McKnight, my man Alvin, and Live on a 4.9.
Man, she would be here. They over there right now, over there at Mac Daddy's, and they got some hot dogs. Yeah, take this out. All right, I need somebody to go over to Mac Daddy. See what they got going on.
Check out our Creole girl, Michelle. That's right.
Creole.
And then get some of them hot dogs. One more here to make sure. And Matter of fact, bring usually 2 4 6. Bring 6 hot dogs with all the trimmings and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Because we each gonna eat 2. Because we got my man Dustin over there with us. That's right, Michelle. All right, after they come over there, send them over here with some hot dogs. You home? I ain't playing. Let's play some Zydeco music.
All right. We're still live out here. 2901 Kirkman Street, friends. I know you hear me, but you can't see me. I know you see that. Family Dollar is right across the street. And again, we are on the corner of Kirkman and Alamo. You cannot miss us. You'll see the Live on a 4.9 banners that are taped up on the fences. You'll see the KZWA Live on a 4.9 tent. And you want to make sure that you come in here because we've got Slitterbomb season passes for you to win. In addition to all of the great deals they've got on these gently used name brand vehicles out here, we've got your chance to win these. So show them to them, Bree. Show them so they know. Tell them, girl.
Tickets. Get your Slitterbomb tickets. So come on down to Mac Daddy's.
And tell them what they got to do so they can win. And they're actually, and see, and let's zoom in on them. Because they're not just tickets. What are they, Bree?
Season passes.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. tell them what they got to do to enter in the win, Bree.
So come on down to Mac Daddy's, fill out your form, and your name will go in a raffle for your season pass tickets to Slitterbomb. Come on down.
Yeah, and we're going to do the first raffle here in about 10 minutes?
Yes, about 10 minutes.
10 minutes. Okay, so all you have to do is come see Bree. You see her. That's right. Listen to her. Come see Bree. She's going to give you an enter to win form that you're going to fill out over here at the Live at a 4.9 tent. And then we might just draw your name. And if we draw your name, you're going to win not one, but 2 season passes into Slitterbomb Water Park in Galveston. And aside from that, I know you see all the ambience out here. I know you hear the music. We got the Zydeco Pacayam playing in the background. Harold Guillory shouts out to Sugar B. Make sure that you join them out tonight for the Grown Folks Party. The Grown Folks Party is going to be at UPC Hall tonight. You don't want to miss out. Plus, they're going to be turning up in a big way celebrating Sugar B's birthday party. That's going to be tonight, but before tonight, you want to make sure to come out here, Mac Daddy's, KZWA Live at 4.9. We're going to be here until 1 o'clock, but the party goes on all day long. But if you come and you hang with us now, then you have your chance to win those Slitterbomb season passes. You can make your way over to the food truck that's right next to the KZWA tent where they're hooking you up with free hot dogs, free beverages, and then don't forget they've got those specials on car washes for 4th of July weekend. Believe it or not, today is July 1st. 4th of July is just a few days away, but they've got that special going. So come get your oil change, come get your car wash, come get a tune-up on your tires, and of course, walk off the lot, or rather, drive off the lot today in a nice vehicle here at Mac Daddy's Used Cars, and they're going to hook you up with some gas if you do something.
Just as good, and will dance your feet up. And this is an artist that played with me along with Nat Guitar Nat with Chris Ardwin. But he said he wants to start his own band. So he's been doing his thing for the past maybe 12 years or so now. He's been doing his thing. He's going to be here tonight at the KBC Hall along with Nicole Jackson, myself, Harold Guillory, and Devin Porter. It's going down. Now check this song. It's him, Lil Wayne, the same old two star. I thought the Lord had took it from me, Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord. Lord, somebody pray for me.
Wayne, same old two-step, y'all. Tonight at the Grown Folks Party. Yes, indeed, he gonna have his mojo working. Woo, at KPC Hall tonight, y'all. $10 at the door. That's not a lot of money, baby. Not nowadays. Lord have mercy. Woo, woo. I'm telling you, they charging more money to go do something, have a good time. But that's all we gonna ask for you at the front door. Nicole Jackson, Devin Porter, Harold Wayne, and Samuel Two-Step, Sugar Bee's birthday party, as well as the KZWA 104.9 Grown Folks Party. We about to start doing all this good stuff in the community. And look, let me say this here. Woo-hoo! If you are in the sign of my books, I gotta tell y'all this here. We starting to do this, y'all. And a lot of people been saying, oh, ain't nothing doing that, y'all. Oh, Lord, I be going over here, going over there, ain't nothing over there. Oh, Lord. What happened to the live music and stuff? Oh, Lord. Tonight, we doing live music. We are going to be entertaining folks. We are going to have good drinks at the KPC Hall. Y'all know all about it, and you know where it is. Hey, if y'all don't come out, man, it all is going to happen. Y'all want. So I'm being serious. I ain't got, you know what I'm saying? I'm a little hot there, but I'm telling the truth. Because there's a lot of promoters that do stuff in the city, y'all. And, you know, we just don't go out no more. I don't know what y'all feel. Y'all too old or whatever, but no, you're not. Come on, man. Anyway.
You know what?
What, man? I'm hot. I'm, you know.
Let me tell you something.
Well,
the first thing that people say, child, them youngsters took over the club.
But this is a what?
Go on. Folk, grown and sexy folk, party, baby.
That's right. So it don't matter if you're big or small, short or tall. If you consider yourself to be grown and
sexy,
even if you don't think you're sexy, come on in, let me know. I'm going to look at you and I'm going to tell you you're sexy.
But don't worry about them youngsters.
Yeah, not tonight.
Not tonight,
baby. We're taking over. That's right.
We're bringing everything right back like it used to be.
So tell your daughter that you're not babysitting for her tonight. Mm-mm. No, she gonna babysit for herself or something like that. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen.
It's time for me to get out the house, child.
You killing me with that,
child. It's time for me to get out the house.
Yeah.
I've been minding your baby all week long. And time for me to take a break.
Well, I tell y'all what, y'all, we having a good time. Y'all don't forget about Michelle McKnight. She's over there at Mac Daddy's doing her thing. Yes, indeed. Now, like, man, I guess you must be having you a bar mitzvah kind of birthday going on today, son. Because the phone been ringing.
I want you to do a shout-out birthday to Lightning over there in D-Rhythm.
Yeah, man, I want to give a shout-out to my cousin, man, Lightning, man, out there in D-Rhythm. Yeah, man, I want to ask Lightning. All right, Lightning. Happy birthday to you from all your people and me and Sugar Bee. Because it's Sugar Bee's birthday, too. And Lightning, let me tell you something. If you and your people don't come from right there where y'all at to the KPC Hall tonight, boy, look here. If they call over here and say, can you do a shout-out to Lightning? I'm going to say, who? Lightning, who? Lightning, who? All right, let me stop that. Let's play some Mozartico music, y'all. Yeah, fighting with that temptation. Chris Hardaway.
I'm gonna make you mine. I tried to turn it to the five, but I didn't know how that worked. exotico, or y'all want to hear a mix of some stuff?
Me. Me.
Well, all right.
Well, you got one person that game. He wins.
Well, he's so aggressive.
Right.
Me.
No, Facebook.
swag. Sway.
Boys!
Okay, Bree, we need a winner. We need a winner. So is it okay if I can I draw for one? Or you got him in there? Oh, you got him in there. Okay. All right, first winner, and this isn't for Slitterbomb tickets. This is for Slitterbomb season passes. Water park. It's a water park. Oh, yeah. So even if you don't like getting in the water, getting your hair wet, you know, you may have kids, grandkids. All right, our first winner, LaShawn Anderson. LaShawn Anderson? LaShawn? LaShawn Anderson? Did she leave? Uh-oh. Must be present to win, so LaShawn Anderson is the weakest link. Spring is out here aggressive. They didn't stick around. All right, so let's try this again. Hey, by the way, we're live on Facebook right now, so if y'all go to the Live on a 4.9 Facebook page, if y'all are on Facebook, make sure you share the video. If you share the post to your Facebook, yeah, you can share it to your Facebook.
Come on,
hey,
go.
Y'all, come on, we got free hot dogs, we're giving away Slitterbomb passes,
on, yeah.
Car washes, come on, come on.
Come on, man.
Okay, winner is L. Stacy. Is L. Stacy here?
Come on, my baby.
L. Stacy?
Come on.
What you about to do?
L. Stacy is gone, too?
I took pictures. I took my phone, baby.
I don't have a paper towel. Miss Freedom, I have one. I'm not sure. Let's see. Okay. He said he needs a paper towel. Okay, let's try this again.
Why you going to put the hot dog on?
L. This,
my baby. You won't put that in the car.
All right, let me dig up in here. Okay. Wow. Alvin.
Come on.
Simon Theodore? All right, yeah. Can you hook Alvin? Yeah. And make sure we get a picture.
You ain't even going. You ain't even going.
We got to get them on the Facebook Live, too. Bree, can you take him? Can we take him in front of the Facebook Live real quick and reward him his tickets? Hey, but we're going to do another drawing. Hey, so if you haven't filled out an entry form yet, come and fill out an entry form.
Come on.